Congratulations are also in order for the new World Series of Poker champion, John Cynn. He won $8.8 million during last night's final at the Rio. He doesn't have any immediate plans to spend that cash. Cynn is from Indianapolis.